had several windows blown out, one side of the Chase Tower had windows missing from dozens of floors. We did spot people inside the windows cleaning up the storm damage. Tim Melton, 13 Eyewitness News.